It's time to stop!
You might have seen this account once in a while, and they usually have funny comments in a video they choose to comment on. If you even look at the amounts of subscribers they have, which is 48.3, you can speculate that some people that bump into OwO's comments enjoy it, and they subscribe. Even though they never uploaded a single video, they are quite popular for only being a commenter in YouTube's platform. You see this account in multiple videos, and if you're lucky, in every video you watch. But as I look at their comments and see the comments they make and the videos they comment in, I started to become curious, maybe even a little bit suspicious. OwO has a possibility of being a bot, since anybody can be a bot. But there are also possibilities of OwO being a normal person, or a person with a sinister intention. If you haven't guessed yet, I am also a subscriber. But is this what OwO wanted? Is OwO secretly manipulating us through pop culture references and the comedy and irony from the symbol OwO? Before we get into the theory of OwO having sinister intentions, we should learn on where this symbol came from. This popular symbol that is read as OwO is an emoticon depicting that they are surprised. It is also a comedic face that is popularized by excessive furries on the internet that are role-playing through messages, either in Twitter or Facebook. These role plays are usually intended to be for fun, but most role plays are extremely sexual and usually fetish centered. The facer symbol OwO is usually followed by, and because of cringe culture and people using the symbol to act as a furry, this OwO face has become popular. The furry community also has more faces such as OwO, which is depicting a cute face that is, that their eyes are closed or something like that. And more that I can't type in. OwO actually already existed before it was popular, so technically it's not original. I'll put the source in the description below. There is a city that is called OwO. That's unfortunate. The city OwO is in Ondo, Nigeria, between 1400 and 1600 AD. It was the capital of Yoruba city state. The local government has a population of
222,262
based on 2006 population census. Now, you might be asking, why am I putting this information in here? Well, I just wanted to put random information here, and it's totally not for watch time. But anyway, after looking into OwO's community post, there is only one post talking about some stuff they are about to do. I saw that OwO is about to upload a video for the first time in OwO history. In the post, they also answer a bunch of questions that people usually ask them. I'll put the community post link in the description below if you want to read it for yourself. OwO is actually making a career in their commenting. They actually comment on a daily basis, so that's why you would usually see OwO's comments in some videos you watch. In fact, OwO has become so popular that if you go into OwO's community post and look in the comments, you would actually see Fake Jake, a Reddit YouTuber, commented on OwO's post. It's just a simple face emoticon. I'll put it in the screen right now so you can see. But it still says how famous OwO the Commenter has become for someone that haven't uploaded a video once. Or should I say, something. After going to random videos and seeing if I could see the interests of OwO and see their algorithm, after some time that I wasted, here are some of my conclusions. OwO likes Reddit and Reddit YouTubers talking about wholesome content. That's why Fake Jake commented on OwO's community post. Because OwO likes to watch Reddit on YouTube for some reason. OwO doesn't like horror. OwO likes random content. Please sub to me. And that's all the information I could get. I could not bring myself to suffer and to search the deep dark depths of the YouTube comments on random videos.
But heck, I saw their community post already and they said they're not a bot. You don't know that.
You don't know that? I mean, you never know. Maybe the AI is just so smart that it became sentient. Okay? Now, going back, we're gonna read their community tab. Welcome gamers to my community post. So today I'm celebrating my first year anniversary of my channel. And the support has been incredible. 31k subs, well, not anymore, in just a year. That's insane. And I really want to say thank you all. I want to talk about a few things that's very important for my channel, so prepare yourself. Okay, so yeah, they're about to upload the video. The info video update. So about the video, I'm actually trying to get... That's when I'm going to start making videos. So you're gonna have to wait a bit later. My commenting career. As you may know, I comment on a daily basis. I never took a break and I continued for over 7 months straight. Now people keep saying, why are you everywhere? Or, are you Justin Roy? Well, today I'm going to answer all of that. First of all, I do not know who Justin Roy is. Who the heck is Why? Who the freak? Justin Yuan, who is that? Justin Young, there's a lot of Justin Wise. I do not know any of that. I am so sorry. Question 1. Why are you everywhere? Answer 1. I just comment for fun. I can't be everywhere, it's impossible. I can be on most places, your sub too. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna stop that stupid voice. Question 2. Are you a furry? Answer 2. I'm not a furry or a weeb. I'm a face. This face is actually a good way of having everyone's attention. And it's short and sweet. Are you Justin Roy? No, I'm just a commenter. Just like any other commenter on this platform. The hmms are going to get a lot more violent because of this next answer. Question 4. Are you a bot? Beep boop rebooting. Saying the word no. No. My throat. I wonder, is he a bot or not? I don't know. I mean, sorry about that. The cookies. Yeah, they also promised to give cookies when we subscribe. If you're wondering, I did give you a cookie, you just didn't notice. That's all. I'm still waiting. OwO, I'm still waiting. Where's my cookie? Where's my goddamn cookie?
Give us cookie.
Blah, blah, blah. You get the gist. Now, someone asked, are you a bot? And he said, no. But the AI messed up and did the do of the beep beeps. Then it typed out
rebooting.
If you take out the part of your brain that recognizes irony, you'd see that maybe this part of the post wasn't supposed to be there in the first place. Maybe the bot is using irony to its advantage to make us think that they're being ironic. But maybe there was actually a mistake. My last conclusion is... They're just a normal person. I mean, the comments were just too perfect for it to be a bot. It's related to the video at hand, and there's nothing really sinister about them. I don't think they posted a mean comment or something, but they're just a normal commenter, just like everyone else. They just comment more often than most, and they're a memorable character because of the face, the profile, and comments they make with humor. And maybe some random or standard comments. That's all, really. There's nothing sinister. There's nothing to be suspicious about, really.
Hello. This is a bot. You are now dead. You
Oh, okay, I'm finally done making this stupid video. Reading the script was heck. Literally. Well, not really, but I hope you enjoyed the video, and make sure to watch my other stuff as well if you even care at all. Oh, this is quite new for me because stuff and things, scripts. But yeah, that's all I really gotta say. Make sure to like and subscribe or something. And yeah, see you. See you.
There is only one thing worse than a rapist. Boom. A child.
You might have seen this account once in a while, and they usually have funny comments in a video. They choose to comment on... If you even look at the amounts of subscribe... The local government has a population of 2 million whatever, of 2 What the hell? How? I'm so stupid, I can't even read 2,100,000,000,000,000, I don't even know. It's just a simple face emoticon. Okay, wait, something's wrong with my script, Jesus. Okay, we're doing this again! Again! Should I edit that out? Oh, Jesus. I mean, that's how it's usually read, so...